if you're going to be aggressive with me, then I'm going to have to ask you.
It's not about me being aggressive.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
I'm trying to explain to you a situation, and you don't care.
I've got about 12 quid in my purse.
Do you know what? You've created a scene, all right?
Jesus Christ!
What am I supposed to do?
Who's first in this queue?
I am.
Do you mind if this young lass signs on first?
No, no, you carry on.
This isn't your concern. I want you to get out as well.
Good morning, Mr. Blake. I'm appointed to carry out assessments for employment and support allowance. Can you walk more than 50 metres?
Yes.
Can you raise either arm to put something in your top pocket?
Yes. So what are you doing up here?
We got in a bit of trouble. We was in homeless hostel for about 2 years.
I couldn't give you anywhere near your family?
No, not in London.
Your only option is job seeker's allowance.
Well, I want to appeal.
You have to apply online, sir.
I was a carpenter. I've never been anywhere near a computer.
You need to run the mouse up the screen. No.
Not now?
No, not like that.
I'm just going round in circles.
Excuse me, madam. I think you've been shoplifting.
I'm in shoplifting.
You've okay,
just
look,
stood
I can
there
lock
and
the door.
The ladies just serve me.
I can lock the
receipt.
Door and call the police if that's what you'd like.
Talking about locking the door and calling the police.
Okay, would you like to come this way?
Can I ask you a question? Are you medically qualified? I've had a major heart attack. I've been told by my doctor that I'm not supposed to go back to work yet.
I'm afraid you must continue to look for work or your benefit payments will be frozen.
There must be some mistake. It's a monumental farce, isn't it? Looking for non-existent jobs. And all it does is humiliate me.
You've done nothing to be ashamed of. You're alone with two kids. You've done amazing.
I've seen it before. Good people on the street. You could lose everything.
Well, I'm not gonna give up. When you lose your self-respect, you're done for.
Yeah!